Yo, 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 what up? We're just out here. Just out here, just got done with lunch. It's 1 o'clock, 1:05. And I think we just pulled out our side by side. Because I'm thinking for right now, we're gonna go drop our excavator. We're gonna take our excavator and go and drop it off at a cat dealership that's in the air. That's near us. Yeah, I wish we just had a lot of dirt yesterday. But this thing's been warming up for a little bit. My buddies, guys at work here started it up, and we're gonna go hit the road. Pretty sure it's this way. Stop and shut. Yeah, it's this way. Stop and shut. Probably can see it. There she is. Here she is. Thinking about just dropping the excavator right here. Well, let me go talk to him. Hey, I'm out here to drop off my excavator for repair. You think I could just drop it off in your yard? Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Thank you. Just put it like, you got some nice machines, bro. I'll just put it right like this. They got some nice trucks and trailers, bro. Equipment. Oh shoot. Do I even want to start? There we go. I think he wants me to drop it off in the back. Dude, look at that bobcat. Dude. Yeah, there's all the used machinery and stuff that's needed repaired. Someone, another piece of equipment has to go through here. I'll just drop it like right there. Later, baby. I'll see you soon. Nah, just kidding. That's gay. That's gay. That's gay. Trust, trust, trust. Ooh, looks like they got a 2020 3. Cat B36. Big excavator. Then you got a little D4. This little stock one. And I got a nice other D4 with cage. I need to put GPS. They should have put GPS. When I buy it, if I buy it, I'll put GPS on. Nice track loader, 253D track loader, and then we got 962 track loader. Then a nice 325. Next gen, pretty nice, pretty nice. Oh, 315. Next gen, 2022. Okay, can we check the inside? Let me check the inside. Okay, no. Whatever. Then they got 336, 349. Next gen, 2022. Big excavator. Then they got another 336 next gen. With the regular, nice 40, what is that? 42 inch bucket, 54 inch bucket. Nice, if I in the future I wanna buy that. Bet you that thing was probably like 500. Like 120,000. Then nice little case. What is it? Case CX 245. SR. Nice tote bucket. I like that. Ooh, and then they got a D6T XL blade with a U blade. Nice. And they got a Cat D6T with a straight blade with GPS, and I'll kit it out, and then we got stock. Great. Then they got a little Bobcat 2-speed 76 platinum with set to tracks. S76 was hard though. And then here we got a Cat 289D. It's like probably 2020. And the 2022 Cat 299D3, and a probably 2014 Cat 259D 2-speed, and they got another 289D3 2020 C-tracks, and then this one's got block pattern. Another seat track. I like those. I'll probably get one of those. They're repairing that and the roller. And then I got a nice 305 next gen. Maybe would buy that, but probably not. But okay. When they get my excavator all repaired, I might buy a smooth bucket like this one. And probably this one. I have a trench bucket, kinda, and I have a smooth bucket, smooth out, this, you know, stuff. D7, tilt blade, cab, it's pretty nice. It's like this one's over for, oh yeah, that cylinder's broken. D30, DL, power stripe, and for repair, Cabelico. 9K 480. It's pretty cool. Then they got D7, nice rope package, D7G, straight blade. That's nice. And then it looks like they got some spare attachments back here. Let's do sec. But I don't think I'm gonna buy anything right now. Might just head back to the shop or to the store or to the job. So I'll get back to you guys when I get this trailer back connected and on the way back. Okay, we're back at the job. Well, that excavator gets repaired. I think I'm going to start dealing with doing this job. Maybe let's see if we could borrow a bigger. I saw excavator instead of using this thing the whole time. I think I'm in the deeper part of the foundation. Anyways, I'm gonna get some of this done and I'll get back to you guys when I am. How about that? Okie dokie, we got our first load. Still don't know how long it's up. I think that farmer that I bought that dirt. He just called. He said he needs some dirt. So, let me drop this. Let me drop this thing off. He just needs a couple yards. Said he wanted it right here. I'm gonna go talk to him. Okay, so yeah, he wants it right here. He has some tool that he can push it with. So it's over here. He said I could try it out. Let's see what it is. Nice grain setup. 1206 with a front Leon blade. Let's see. Dude, where's the blade at? I've never seen a 1206 push dirt before. Hold on. Okay, let's see. I don't even know where to start. I that is sick. I might bring go by the dozer. I'm gonna put these guys in the back at the shop. Okay, pulling up. I think tomorrow. Anyways, but I think I'm gonna go finish doing the dirt work for this job. Then I think I'll get back to you guys when the excavator is ready to all put back together. Ready to get picked up. But, so I'll finish some of the dirt work up. And I'll get back to you guys when the dozer or the excavator is ready to go. Alright. Okay, let's go pick up this excavator. I keep on wanting to call it a dozer. It's not a dozer, it's an excavator. Yeah, so we're gonna go pick it up. It's been a couple days. It's May. See, it's been a month, and they finally called me back today, this morning at 8. Said, hey, your 321's ready. I'm gonna pick it up. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. But it's gonna be nice. Hopefully, I'll get the job job done quicker. Okay, back to you guys when I get the dozer or the excavator loaded up. Okay, so the excavator is loaded up, but look at this guy, dude. That Cat's Dodge, like truck that they used to deliver other smaller rigs, dude. That thing is sick. A fuel tank on the front. That is a sick rig. But I think I'm gonna rent demo. That case or this 325. This 325 would be nice to have. It's way too. Yeah, we'll see if we could. I'll go talk to him. See how much I have to pay for the repair. Alright, I'll go. Where is he? Oh, there he is. There you go. Hey, Mike. Okie dokie, I just paid for the repair, and I have a surprise. It'll be showing up later today. But, I'll give you a little hint. Starts with a 3, ends with a 5. But, yeah. Oops. This video's loaded up. They said they'll deliver the buckets that I bought. Oh, shoot, I have to buy those. I haven't bought them. I'll go buy those real quick. Alright, so we bought the buckets. They'll be delivered to our place soon. Or later. Later in the future, but. Oh, that's really showing off. Hold on, guys. We had to put the extensions out. Dude, this is. Nice, having this big dozer. Why do I keep on calling it a dozer? Excavator? Well, not big, but decent size. 321, that's... They said when I bought it. Said it weighs 50,000 pounds, so this is a good trailer for this. I'm gonna just grab the trailer. Okay, try to just connect it. Let's load this baby. see how she works. Don't extend out that far. She's still a decent speed. Look at how much dirt we're moving right now. I think this is a no, this is a more, not as much dirt. That's as far as we need to go down. So this is where the garage is gonna be. I forgot to tell you guys, this thing has a claw or thumb to go up to the blocks and stuff. Route 321, we're delivering some of those buckets and machine. So we'll take them down, right? So get a charge for each spot. Actually, I think I got his buckets loaded up on the first tub. We got. He's excavator from us. That's nice. Good to the left. What did I do? Working at Caterpillar's, cool job, that's equipment and stuff. Step it left out here, it's cold. Pulled over now. Hey, I'm here with the buckets. Where you want me to drop them off? I'm coming to a little demo. Just drop them off by the site. Actually, drop them off here. Alrighty, thank you, man. I'll get them. I'm getting dropped off. Okay, dang it. We got a, you got not a sick. We got a, we got to do. Put the head on. We got pulling back in here. This is our trailer, so. Okay, you got a little. This thing is gonna fit by me. Yeah. Strap. We got folks. Yep, we got folks. Set a crop excuse to do so, Okay, looks like the guy with our demo buckets are here. So I'm not skid steer. Our skid steer. I just don't want to let me do it. I don't wanna. Hobo. Oh, he's blocking up traffic. Okay. Quick roll attach is nice with these skid steer attachments. Let's see which one to do first. Easy, right? Oh, yeah. That thing is dangling. Let's drop it off right there. Look, put that bomb. Okay. Move it towards us. Oh god, we just hit the pipe trailer, and that's not good. See, oh, you guys just got a glimpse. Thank you, man. Yo, any time, old soon. Yeah. Let's get this one out of here. We'll pull it over. Pull this thing. Oh, we'll pull this thing over right here. Pull that thing over right there. And we gotta get his little demo out. We block traffic for a little bit, but that's okay. Can't go by. You might want to move the city. Hey, can you move your shaker jam? Okay. What is that traffic for a second? Hey, move your shaker jam, please. Okay. I move my second jam out of the way. Somehow. Oh, connect the trailer. What the hell? Connect the trailer again. Back to the trailer. There you go. Alrighty. Alrighty. Thank you, mate. Exactly. Top in. Alright, that's all loaded up. Real full back. Look how close we got to use their mags. The OP was gonna head back to the shop. Well, he just dropped off that stuff. But look at this thing. It's that case that we're renting. Or demoing if we want to buy it in the future. Dang, it looks good. We should have brought more buckets for it, though. Yeah, but they're heading back to the shop. Or the cat dealership. One thing I don't like is the controls. The controls are inverted. Compared to my other excavators. Scoop action. I don't think I'm gonna keep bring this over to the site. But thinking. Let's see. Let's try that over just a little bit. Oh. Put it right behind. Yeah. Flip this thing around. It's quite good. Put up there, let's hop on our Duramax. We got trailers. Just sideways. Set offset, let's try. Until we build our shop. Blades are gonna fall off. Let's see. I don't want any sections. Might not even be able to get to the pipe trailer. Alright, we have new stuff on the trailer. We should unload them. Load them, and then put them somewhere else. They're heavy though. I think we'll probably actually unload them. So keeping them on the trailer. Hopefully work. What the fudge? Must have bumped the trailer. Hold on. But honestly, probably should have unload these. There we go. Real fast. See if we can push it. Okay. Okay, so the pipes are unloaded. That's good. I know we're gonna need them here in a little bit. We're not. We'll probably actually just keep this as a yard. Spare yard we have. Once we get done with the job. Have this as a little yard and then just put a shop somewhere else. Okay, but I think this will be the end of the video because we're at 40 minutes and I'm trying to stay longer. Hour long recording, but yeah. This is part two of the series. Hopefully, if you guys like the series, I'll keep it going. But if you do, like, comment, subscribe if you want me to keep on doing it. Or if you want me to do a different series, like a homeowner or a different construction map or whatever, please do let me know. But thank you very much. Hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks, guys.